Investment Watch blog submitted by IWB, on June the 20th, 2016. On Wednesday, Attorney General Loretta Lynch announced at the United Nations that her office would be working in several American cities to form what she called the Strong Cities Network, SCN, a law enforcement initiative that would encompass the globe. This amounts to nothing less than the post Obama announces global police force to fight extremism in U.S. appeared first on pro-Russian news.